fine, boss. Be back in 10 minutes.
Responses in the prayers this morning that you will find in the booklets. And what would be an occasion such as this without two announcements? And I have two. First of all, for communion time, it is asked that the people that are sitting right on the center aisle please wait for the ushers to escort each row, each pew, up to the communion line. And the second is that there will be a reception this morning in the school hall following the ordination ceremony. If you would open your booklets just a moment, we want to rehearse, found on page 1, the Lord have mercy, and you will respond to that. I will sing it once, and then I'd ask everyone to respond to that.
Lord have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
guide your people by the ministry of priests. Keep them faithful in obedient service to you, that by their life and ministry they may bring you glory in God. We ask this for our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Thank you. Present.
Shawn and Terry.
Present.
Most Reverend Father, Holy Mother Church asks you to ordain these men, our brothers, for service as priests.
Do you judge them to be worthy?
After inquiry among the people of Christ, upon the recommendation of those concerned with their creed, I testify that they have been found worthy.
We rely on the help of the Lord God, our Savior, Jesus Christ. And we choose these men, our brothers, from priesthood in the Cathedral order.
Thanks be to God.
Faculty of St. John's in Rite, Massachusetts, and Mount St. Therrien. My dear people, let us pray now that all powerful Father may pour out the blessing of heaven on these servants of his whom he has chosen to be priests.
Lord, save our people.
Lord, save our people.
provide worthy priests in sufficient number for the increasing rites of sacrifice and worship. With the same loving care, you gave companions to your sons and apostles to help in teaching the faith. They preached the gospel to the whole world. Lord, grant also to us such fellow workers, for we are weak and are in need, and this is a great need. Almighty Father, grant to these servants of yours the dignity of the priesthood. Renew within them the spirit of holiness. As co-workers with the order of bishops, may they be faithful to the ministry that they receive from you, Lord God, and to be to others a model of right conduct. May they
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this bread to offer, which earth has given human hands and made. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness, we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become our spiritual bread.
Blessed be God forever.
Thank you.
second Eucharistic prayer. Lord, you are holy indeed, the fount of all holiness. Let your Spirit come upon these gifts to make them holy, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. Before he was given up to death, a death he freely accepted, he took bread and gave you thanks. He broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat it. This is my body, which will be given up for you." When supper was ended, he took the cup. Again, he gave you thanks and praise, gave the cup to his disciples, and said, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. This is the cup of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. It will be shed for you and for all, so that sins may be forgiven. Do this in memory of me."
Let us proclaim the mystery of
joyful hope, the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, I leave you peace, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but the faith of your church, and grant us the peace and unity of your kingdom where you live, forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And also with you.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lord, may the sacrifice we offer and receive give life to your priests and all your people. Keep them joined to you by a love that will never end, and make them worthy members of your household. We offer this in the name of Jesus the Lord.
Thank you. Cheers, John. Thank you.
Okay.
What's your name?
Michael Flatt. I'm with St. John Baptist Church.
Oh, good to see you.
How are you doing?
I enjoyed this very much for the first time.
How are you doing?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Can we take some pictures?
Huh?
Yeah.
Long second, I already gave one.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
Rock?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
off. He's going to be so tickled. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. not clean very often.
Is your mother trying to seek a
Watch out.
So far.
Oh.
turn. May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon both of us.
Yeah. Oh, God. Run away, we just switch places and you get the kid. Oh, I want to, of course.
No.
Did you enjoy this?
I'll smell of prison.
Yes, you need to spell something. Are we geeked to see this? Let me just change it. What geeked?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
that's for now.
I'm the smallest.
Okay, now it won't show.
He won't be next to his wife.
Okay.
All right. I don't want to break up the friendship.
No, usually they're all mixed.
Now.
Just be natural. No hickey pickey. I'm sure my legs not be crossed.
My wife can't.
Okay, let your hand down. Won't even press.
Yep. Well, actually, Diana came in with a couple of hours. Bob showed up with me. Not
your brother laughed. He knew. Anything else? If you want anything else, you know.
See you later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go eat.
Give it to me.